Hey everyone, just Game Hero here, starting my stream of Final Fantasy XV Royal Edition. So apparently I had the microphone off on the last stream.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Diskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like, down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah. I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
We're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow. That worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence.
Aren't you glad we came together?
Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door. And with that, bid you farewell.
Okay. Time to go.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Oh, a little harsh there, don't you think? The guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that. So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
these ruins.
Yep, they look very old.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power. Hey, Highness.
Let's grab it and go.
Royal tomb. That's for sure. Or it was destroyed by that meteor. Almost hitting.
You're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
I won't rush off.
Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
What now? Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
Oops. Well, let's have that. Well, I'm not.
Of course I am.
Normal me.
I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty. And I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Isn't that your phone?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are near.
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
We finally made it.
I know.
Here we go.
Hey! I'm here! The hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Keep this up!